Can Kashvi and Kavita ma'am also join?
Yes, Kashvi is here. Ma'am also here.
Amey just left the frame.
He's just getting some headphones or something.
Yeah. Okay.
So what did you feel after teaching Amey Kashvi ki, where are they lagging behind?
I don't think they are lagging behind anything. I've diversified the way I teach. So I'm just very delighted that I have them as my first students, and I've got to learn a lot from them as well. I just revisited all my textbooks, my lessons which I was learning in school. So it was so much fun. Now I wanted to know, how was this year of learning on Zoom from both Kashvi and Amey?
It was good.
So you enjoyed learning on Zoom, or the live classes, the home tutors were much better than these?
I did not have home tutors this year. I will prefer home tutors, because then there won't be many distractions, and there won't be much distractions and stuff like that. So I feel that home tutoring would be better than Zoom. But this year Zoom was pretty good. I like the way you taught the notes and the presentations and everything.
What about you, Kashvi?
I prefer home tutoring more, because like Amber said, there are some distractions and stuff, like, you know, like some internet connections and stuff, and if like we do it like home tutoring, there won't be any of that. So yeah, even I prefer.
This entire year you've been at home studying online, so much of visuals, screen timing. I'm guessing you want to resume your schools and offline lessons, right?
Yeah, but not really. Offline would be better.
Okay. And coming to how I teach, the notes, giving you, pre-prepared lessons, grammar exercises. What was that like? Was it similar to the way other teachers taught? Was it new for you? What suggestions would you like to give me? It's your take.
Some of the exercises were different. They were a good challenge. Mm-hmm. From your textbook, the ones that you gave from those books, mm-hmm. were, I think, the most challenging. So it was fun. Basically, overall, all the exercises were good. Some, like the ones that you took from the net, were mostly similar but not the same.
Okay.
And the ones in your textbook were different, so it was nice, because like every textbook had different.
Okay.
So it was nice.
And what about you, Kashvi?
Mom, the way you taught is like different from any other teachers, but it is better, and like, you know, we can understand properly. Well, and the way like you make the notes and stuff, I think the exercise you take from the net is okay, unless I don't get them and I ask you, that's okay. But, so like other teachers don't use, like, you know, they make it on a board, and it's hard to remember like that. Like they take a board, like a normal board at their house, and they write on it. So it's hard to remember. But when you make the revision sheets and stuff, it's like, you know, you can also look at it for a reference when, like, you know, you're studying for something. Like you can't memorize every, like, at least seven chapters on a written board.
Also participated in a competition, so that was also good revision.
Yeah, that was actually fun. That was pretty easy.
What was the result of the competition?
I think it got.
Now coming to you, Kavita ma'am, how happy or how do you think their overall progress is, both with the marks and the
so I think this year I was pretty satisfied with Ame studying with you, because he already knew what the subject is, mm-hmm. but the clarity came when he started tutoring with you. So it was pretty nice for Ame, because the way you were sending the exercises, the way you were saying, you know, we have to do these, there was a lag from Ame's end that he couldn't submit assignments, which is, you know, so you have to be a little pushy with this child here. But he gained a lot of confidence in a kind, you know, that when it was Kashvi's exam, he ended up teaching Kashvi. So he was actually, you know, the day you couldn't take the tuition for Kashvi, even during UTs and her final paper. Second day you had two classes, but before that Ame was sitting and teaching the entire thing to Kashvi. So I actually thought, you know, if he can teach a sixth grade child and he himself is in ninth grade, so the concepts are rubbing in basically. So that was a good progress. I still feel that Kashvi needs little more rubbing in and more exciting. Or, you know, if you can suggest some small storybooks or just a comprehension kind of thing, which should do, you know, ki, no, this is the book you should get, and one comprehension a day should be done by both of them, so that the language continues for them.
Yeah.
But yes, I was very happy because they both got good grades. So, pretty. I mean, I thought you have done a good work, and you were very prompt with your papers and exercises that you would give them. That was really nice for both the kids. So, and that's why I said ki, we would like to continue with you, because next year Ame is grade 10, and I would actually want you to do a lot of drilling with Ame. If there is any books that you want to buy, you can always suggest, because you know French is a subject where you can score full marks. Yes. And the grades can go up, the percent, it does make an effect on the percentage. So this year I think if we can work one on, you know, more aggressively, and also it has to come from his side too.
Yes.
So if there is any lagging from his side, do keep me in a loop ki Ame is not doing this.
Sure. I think he will work hard. He has worked hard this year, and he will continue to do so.
But it was really nice, Pratna. It was really nice. Very sweet.
I'm glad that we connected. We reconnected. I remember last year, it was his final. Yes. We connected before that. So, hope to see you soon in April. In May, I guess. The classes will commence in May, right?
No, Ame starts from 18th of March.
Okay. Okay,
so
then
I'm see you. Grade 10th. Yeah, so grade 10th, we start 18th of March. They will start. They will, I think, get a break in June this time. Only a month break they're getting. That's it.
So, okay.
Yeah, so if you want to suggest any books that we need to buy for grade 10th for Ame, whatever we'll get from school, we will share it with you.
Yes.
But if there is any extra practice for both of them, any storybooks that we can get on Kindle for them, just a small storybook basics which they can read, so that, you know, the practice is there and they don't forget what you have taught.
Sure, I will surely let you know. Even if it's a PDF or hard copies, I will surely suggest them.
Absolutely. Just let us know, we will get the books.
That's a wrap. Thank you so much for this feedback.
Thank you.
We'll share the recording with you as soon as it gets ready, the edited version. And see you. Sure. Take care. Bye, Kashi.
Bye. You too. Take care. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.